Him. Dang. All right, let's normal. Launch. Take our tiny flotilla.
Oh, we lost Elite Shot Shogun.
Mm-mm. I think he got moved.
Yeah, he went down to the Destiny Channel.
Why?
Keeps doing that. Back.
Hey. Hey.
He moved himself.
Is it working?
Oh. Yep.
Yep, we can hear you. Oh. Kind of quiet, but yeah.
A little muffled, yeah, but we can turn you up.
That's using a cell phone.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you can do that.
Yeah, just right-click on a name.
Yep, let me turn one up to 150%. There we are.
Boost audio.
Be a little bit easier. I should do the same thing with someone with a pen. Same what? Time.
Because
it's a little quiet.
I am.
On my side.
Well, I kind of have my mic pushed away because I need to see the TV screen.
Yeah,
that'll work.
What is this?
Okay.
Guy?
Hang on, I remember this. I was running around shooting gates all over the place here, wasn't I?
Yes.
Yep.
We're being jerks. And there goes everybody.
Diet.
Ooh, it's a big shiny light thingy.
So this
I've
is
never done Volta Blast either, so I don't know.
Oh yeah, that's right. We gotta activate the spires, then stand on them to open them all up.
What?
Yeah, these little glowy things. Glowy circle.
I didn't even know. People just ran off and started doing stuff.
Well, let's see. Dan and Shogun are already on that side.
I'll come over here.
You and Jeff have got that one. I guess we'll move up again.
Oh, dang. I just got rocked in the face by something big.
I'll come back then.
Oh, Praetorian. I didn't even notice it.
Oh yeah, they're not nice.
Nothing in this game is nice.
I just got one-shotted down to, like, about a third of my last tick.
You know those weird stories of backwoods rednecks shooting anybody that goes on their property? Yeah, think of that.
Alright.
Yeah, the Praetorians.
What we need to do for this part, though, is everybody needs... There should be two to a sink plate, and we just have to hold these until this weird glowing fire over here in the middle of the map where we spawned in.
Well, I'm trying to...
Oh, damn! Ow!
Hello.
Excellent.
Let's just kite that.
Walk it off.
I got you.
Thank you.
Hey, mm-hmm. My sink plate. My house. It's my rules. My rules say no.
So, to all you 40s, I've been gone for like probably a year or two.
Well, we got enemies spawning in.
Behind us, yep.
Yeah.
Is the faction. Mark,
and
I guess.
Again. Wow.
Even useful anymore.
I just got two shot on top of that spire.
Sure.
That blows. These guys are, yeah, definitely jerky.
The faction mark. Saber Titans, like little waistband stuff. Are those even useful anymore? Or since you can't pledge allegiance.
Okay, got murdered. I've gone down three times. I'm glad this isn't Monhunt.
Yeah, really.
Then again, if it's one Hunter, you'd probably be faring a lot better.
Yeah, there'd be less range to worry about. Let's see when the next group is going to spawn and murder me. Oh, we got more coming in from behind.
And a bonus.
Oh, dang. Yeah.
I'll have another guy behind us.
Ow.
Guardian down.
Rip deep.
I can't freaking res you.
No worries. I'll be right up there.
Hey, you gotta wait a few seconds before you can get a res.
care of it, but no.
Can get pretty rough.
I think there was a Praetorian going on.
There's even more coming. Jeez, these freaking guys, man. Hope if I didn't miss. Even my ulti did nothing.
I'm just gonna stay here and help support. They all seem to be coming mostly.
Yep, I'm back up again.
Behind us.
These guys have a lot of health for what I'm used to. And the Praetorians seem to love me.
How long do I need to stand in this circle?
Until the tower in the middle is fully there.
Still built. There's another Praetorian.
Yep. Shield's down.
I still find it kind of interesting that you can't get headshots from behind.
You cannot claw.
Behind.
Oh, on my way.
Praetorian. Oh, it just disappeared. Never mind.
Yep.
I think we did it.
Cleared, we can get to the door here. To the top. All
right. Did we do the thing? Hey, we did the thing!
You don't need to stay in the circle, just make sure the big guy doesn't enter the circle.
Oh.
Hey there, Boogree. Wait. Boogree. I thought that was going to be an angry breast. Apparently not. Does the laser... Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay. I thought the laser was going to kill you.
Oh, I wish.
That'd be funny if it did.
Pour yourself a wipe.
Who's going first? Not it.
I think we're all going.
Ah, oh, look at me and my fancy sparrows. I'm just gonna drive into this sacred ball of glass with it.
Yeah, well, mine's better.
Your arrows are shiny. I'm just all white.
It's because we paid actual money for ours.
Yeah.
I got a stormtrooper freaking speeder bike.
Well, mine was doing from the friend.
Box, sweet, a box.
A box. Everyone's on a plane.
Fox, how do I win? I got a thing.
Hey.
I got ascendant energy. Two of them.
Okay.
They're not worth anything anymore, but the light, really.
They aren't worth anything?
Nope.
No, not less. If you bought all the downloads, they're not worth too much. They're just, you can change them in at the speaker to get most of the light.
Yeah, they're collector's item at this point.
Isn't that the same with the centric sword, too? Yes.
Yeah, any of the year one legendary materials are no good.
What are we leaving behind? Oh. Seven is.
Yeah, I have a gun that I. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you and your sparrow.
Hey, I almost
no!
made it. I'll get you, Barrett.
Was somebody like standing on the edge? Because I was gonna get there and then it just stopped. Okay. Someone make sure he gets all the chests in the VOG. They're used to level up the raid weapons and armor. Alright, well, it says that I can respawn, but I don't seem to be anywhere here. So I'm gonna hit the respawn button.
Jump.
Jump, you have so much to live for.
Guardian.
Bye, Sev.
Well, this is going to be fun.
Can Ferret landed.
Yep.
Yeah. And he
so
nails
what's the penalty
landing.
Anyway.
5 seconds.
It is not right now. Once you get to the no respawn zone, is when you so when you die, we have to revive you. You can't just respawn yourself.
Guardian down.
Well,
hold on, I have an emote for this.
I have an emote for this.
Raise the light.
Mom, Dad, come here, you gotta see this.
G.I. Joe!
You know exactly what that one is.
Yep.
Alright, so are there any chests on this jumping nightmare?
Because no.
Apparently I'm supposed to get all of the chests.
Next chest, or there's a. It'll be a chest after we get through this part. Like three different parts. You have to spend the clock three different times. Destroy oracles.
Respawn.
Oh god! Not painted a paint.
Then we gotta kill the Templar. No, the gate key is one of those guys.
Oh, that doesn't look like a friendly storm. That looks like an angry storm.
Storms!
Got that foghorn.
That's Venus.
It's a Venus.
You need to hold off on the beans, man.
I'm just gonna chill up here and snipe. I have a sniper rifle. Templar prepares the ritual of negation.
Yeah,
I should be down there.
Oh. Oh shit, that's right. I'm supposed to be doing something.
I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Whoa, whoa! Oh, Daniel is pushing him.
Right. Templar surrounded by shields.
Whoa. Like every Hydra.
I'm out of decent ammo. If this is what my sniper rifle's doing, then I don't even know.
Ow! Shoot me in the face. Ooh. Do I have anything
to do with this?
Ow. Ow. Running away, like baby.
What just hit me? Oh, there's a hobgoblin attacking from below. Got it.
Oh jeez, those are always fun.
Can you get me, Sevenus, or no?
You're down. Here, I'll go.
I'm right here. Oh, revive wait. Available in 12. Okay.
That's
a long ass wait.
That's to punish people who die.
I guess I died too many times in the earlier part. All right, I'm ready to revive.
No, this is the
response zone. Yeah.
So when you're dead, you can't revive yourself. We have to actually revive you.
Not here.
Listen.
Make everything.
Guardian down. Ow. Take your time, man. You got 20 seconds.
I actually can't revive you.
Want to hide.
Yeah, you have to. You have to wait.
Oh, I have to
seconds.
Wait that time. Okay.
Yeah. Same thing happened with Ferret.
Come on.
I am out of ammo. For this.
Ready and waiting.
Dudes.
Oh, my bad, man. I was ready for it.
Oh, hi, Templar.
What?
Oh, no. I just revived with my left. The boss was there. That was fun.
It was right next to the boss.
Yeah, the boss. Okay.
Now I'm out of ammo. Alright. See, at this point, the shoot to pick up ammo would be pretty handy. I gotta come on down now, though.
Yep.
Guardian.
I kinda cleanse myself again.
I have been negated, partially.
Yep. Ow.
I will be back on them in like 15. They still want to shoot at me.
I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Terrible things. Ow. Something along those lines.
Right. Reviving the other thing.
Thank you.
Do you see the Boeing thing?
Yep.
Those are the concrete buckets. One on the left and one on the right. And then next one.
What does the ritual of negation even do?
If you're marked for negation, you die.
Yeah.
Well, that's handy.
Those guys that are putting the green goo on the floor, you can't.
It marked you.
Marked you. Thanks, it'll mark you. And then down in the middle of the champ marked you. Like a glowing pad, or you can cleanse yourself. If you don't cleanse yourself, it's fine. If you do the negation, whatever, you're done.
Then it's all right behind you, someone with pen.
It's right in front of me, actually.
Now I'm marked for negation. Uh-oh. Running away!
Run to the middle.
Run to the middle?
Yeah, there's a giant, like, bright circle. It was a bright.
Well, Guardian down. I guess I got negationized. I'm over by Jeff, behind Jeff.
Oh, I'll drop my ammo.
15 seconds.
Oh, wow.
Well, Zistain, the problem is that I don't really have... Okay, I'm available
just
for revive. If we have anybody alive.
Shogun.
We do have Sevenus alive, but he's all the way over there.
Yep.
Shogun. Yep.
Ah!
All right. Yeah, I'm level 22.
Yeah, yep. Sure.
Guardian down.
Mark negation again. I guess running through that thing is what does it.
Yeah, the green lights on the ground.
Okay, can I get rid of this somehow?
The light is it's in the middle. I have my
mark for negation times 3.
Bye bye, Barrett.
Hooray!
Ooh, you just got it. I got you, someone.
Any running minute. Away. There running the hell away. Oh yeah, I got a trophy. A friend indeed. Okay. Where did the big guy go? He's gone.
Oh, right. You can't melee those things anymore.
Gotta defend all three.
Ritual of negation coming in. Watch out.
Yay!
It's wobbly!
There, so I can't break down to my usual habit of stab rolling enemies.
That feels like a mess.
Ooh, orbs. Gimme.
I can see you, special! I can- uh-oh. There we go. Taking damage.
I can get more experience at late.
Kill enemies. Hold on.
Killing the enemies, but my experience bar is not going up. Sir.
Oh, right. Ow, that's what you're saying. Not allowed to melee those guys. Ow. Hey, there's a Busho. I'm really enjoying Destiny. Quite a bit.
Boom!
Kaboom! Immune? Oh.
Yeah, those darn hobgoblins will get you every time.
There's a whole lot of explosions going on.
Whoopsies. That's a lot of orbs.
Oh,
wow. That is a lot of fanatics.
And me without my ammo.
There we go, some charge.
No, I didn't get hit.
Yeah. Ow, ow, well, ow. Don't shoot at the big guy. Pisses him off.
Oh, God.
I'm down.
I'm
marked. Oh, so sad right now, Ferret. Why is that up, Ryze? Wait, what? What just happened?
Oh, hey.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, we...
I'm still marked
hey,
for negation.
We're on to the next part, and this is where these glowing oracles are going to spawn. Oh. And you have to kill the oracles or we die.
Yep.
Right?
We have to kill the oracles or we'll die?
Kill the shiny things or we'll die.
I get that.
Okay.
Keep things slow. Simple.
Kill the one thing.
All over the place.
Next, it's really bright.
Got a Minotaur coming in on the left. Void. Or no arc. Wait, these guys use void, right?
Yeah, the large vex things use void. And to bring up an earlier subject, I have actually played with the colorblindness, and it does change a lot more than the dialogue boxes. Oh shoot, that's a hot dog.
Oh, here.
I hear one. It's over here. It's over here.
One down.
Got it.
Now, what am I getting hit by?
I assume the hobgoblins that keep going.
Yeah. I've been trying to take out the ones on this side, but I missed that one.
Yeah,
I got it. Hi. Ooh, jeez!
Ah,
just got
man.
Blocked.
Yeah, I got blocked. But yeah, FRGM, I'm really enjoying this quite a bit. Because I forgot to... My Dark Souls 3 at my friend's house. It's been like 2 weeks since I've played my game, so I'm just bored 24-7 now. It's hard to hear that, Uprise. That sucks.
I've got him down.
Oh. No offense to the players he's with, but they don't really seem helpful in explaining to Ferret how the raid works. Yeah, I've got no idea. I'm literally just on, hey, there's big things coming this way. I'm marked by an oracle. That way, same thing as marked for destruction?
I've been trying to explain it, but I'm not sure if I'm breaking up or not, but I pulled a toxic conflux. I just told us that we have to shoot the glowing balls that spawn all over the place. Like, I don't know what I'm not explaining.
That, you're explaining well enough. It's mostly just...
That's just what somebody in chat had said.
Yeah.
I
honestly don't know what's going on. I've never done this before either.
After this part, I'm going in blind too.
We didn't really take a sit-down time and explain things.
Yeah.
That's the best way to do it.
Learn by experience. It's best to explain in the moment and trying to lay down.
I keep running towards mood lighting, thinking that it's rare angle.
Yeah.
And I need more cryptarchy experience. That one on me.
I'm trying to take out these surrounding hobgoblins on the thing. But they keep respawning so freaking fast.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Minotaur. I don't have time for you today. Oh, God. Oh, God. Go away.
Ow. What started punching me in the everything?
I think a Minotaur is behind you.
Probably. It felt like a giant bullman's fist. Questing in my nethers. Where is it? It's here. Or it was. I guess somebody killed it. Another one.
On the right side.
Got one on me.
How long does this go?
7 rounds. 7.
Yep, raids are really, really long.
I more meant this specific, like, phase.
Yeah, 7 rounds.
Yeah. I'm just saying that it these tend to drag on a little bit.
Couldn't super in time.
Still better than the incursions on Division.
Yeah, well, that's not hard.
Here one.
Yeah, I see one.
Hello, Minotaur. And goodbye, Minotaur. I am not dealing with you today.
One's in the middle.
Thank you.
I think we got them all. Yes,
we
did.
It goes on forever. Well, this part feels forever.
Definitely can feel.
Especially with Manotaurs on clean hobgoblins.
It's almost like the Light Eater ogres and orcs fight.
I don't know, I honestly prefer strikes to raids, but maybe that's because I don't have the time commitment I used to have.
I do more raids, but I literally haven't had time to play within the game.
Got one here.
Behind you, man.
Oh, hey.
Up right here. You got your spirit?
There's another one.
Yep.
We need to stop spawning.
Oh, we got
Sab right by you.
Minotaur in the middle.
I feel like I should just use my super because we have wolves for days.
I'm out of special ammo. Lame.
pretty much if you have a killing super, if another person uses theirs, you'll get yours back.
Yeah, I'm playing the blade damage, so I don't have the...
Summons its oracles.
I prefer to find it off the budget.
I'm honestly got a Minotaur in the middle. Shadow Stalker, although with me not being level 25 anymore,
yeah, I'm trying to level up.
I don't know, maybe this will give me the 3 levels that I need.
Oh, I'm glad that didn't send me over the edge. Right. I thought that it would.
You have a hobgoblin going on there, right there.
Yep.
Hey,
calm down. Right here.
Just the cross down.
No. Got me in my face. Oh, ooh.
Somewhere.
Oh,
and of course you got Graves.
Ascendant Ow. Shard.
I don't even know what I got.
Oh, this part.
As well collect some
oh, no.
Light.
Oh, no.
What?
This looks familiar.
oh, hello.
Uh-oh.
Pick that up.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Hi.
Yeah.
Does anybody know what they're doing?
So wishing away time is now.
So what you gotta do is that you gotta use the relic to disable his shield, and then we just gotta lay in.
Marked by an oracle. I got... What the hell?
Hey, we all can't go to the middle because there's nothing here now. The guy that has the relic needs to cleanse us.
Ah.
The guy with the relic there?
Up.
And
okay, let's just take a couple seconds here. What happens is the guy with the relic, he is going to cleanse us if we get marked. If we get marked, we all need to come together so we can dome like a bubble.
Okay.
During the part with the person that's carrying the relic, they should be killing the little harpies or whatever they're called that are floating around. It builds his super. Once he gets a super, he then has to shoot it at that big purple, or that big Atheon looking guy. Whatever, the gatekeeper. Once we shoot him with that, the relic, it's gonna drop his shield. And we have a certain amount of time to do enough damage to him. And then it's a rinse and repeat scenario. Like, we cleanse each other, or the relic guy will cleanse us, he'll build up a super, he'll drop his shield, we put as much bullets as we can into him. His shield's gonna come back up, teleport somewhere else, and then it's rinse and repeat. If we get marked by an oracle, we all have to be in a group to be cleansed. And then again, the guy with the super, with the relic, he shoots it, his shield drops, and we pepper him.
Alright, so who wants to take
it? Got it.
Well, looks like Dan's got it.
Oh my god.
Super ammo.
You want to get this to the main field off of you? I forgot all about that.
Shoot it to get it off.
Oh, I gotta get out of the way. Oh, there's harpies behind me. Lots
yeah,
of them.
So many. I'm shooting because they can't.
Yeah, that's why
I stopped.
That's
insane. Okay, I'm back available anyway.
Well, I got clocked in the back of the head. Yep. That was a cheap shot.
No one ever said the Hobgoblins play it nice.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I'm returned!
Powerful.
I'm getting the bullet.
Ah, jeez!
Suppression field something, I just died and I don't know why.
That's why I asked about shooting the relic, but it's only shooting.
I can't hear you over the sound of the game, man.
Don't jump when the field is around you.
Yeah.
Oh, jumping does that?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, 5 seconds.
Yep, bump them on you.
I should be up to 5 and go.
Gotcha.
Hey man, what's up, dude?
Oh, hi.
That's kind of neat. Get back to
me. I'm just taking my job.
Woo!
Uh-oh.
Hi. You're an ugly motherfucker.
Get out.
If our PC is the one that matters, it's not personal space.
Ow.
Oracle.
God, the Oracle. Shiny.
Oracle down.
Guardian.
Ow.
He is just about
Oracle.
Ooh.
And he's dead!
Good job. I'll raise your one. Yep. Woo, another Ascendant Shard.
Ascendant Energy. Okay.
Great. Now I think we have
None of that.
Three more and I can upgrade.
Where did he die? Did any engrams pop out? Anything?
No.
No?
Where are we going?
That-a-way, I think. Toward Jeff.
Let's go on an adventure!
Aren't we already on an adventure?
No, guys, we just started our adventure.
Chat, I wouldn't follow anybody but Shogun. If you want a secret chat.
Yeah, okay.
Is this the chest your chat was talking about, Barrett?
Yeah, all right. Chest? Chest thingy?
I like chest.
I like chests. Give me a chest.
This is not the chest that's going to be special, but this is the chest that'll be like Spirit Bloom. But I'll take you along at the exact that is.
Yay, two whole Spirit Bloom.
Great, one whole Ooh. Spirit Bloom.
Oh man, I'm jealous.
Two Spirit Bloom.
Just rolling in dough today.
Everybody, where are you going? Everybody, follow Shogun.
Shogun? I thought it was
following out. Shogun.
Okay.
I.
Okay.
I need to crouch. Yeah.
Yeah.
Whee!
Ow, my kneecaps.
I came here to kill big things, not to stare at butts.
There's a ball of light.
Now this is going to be a lot of falling and lighting. So you die when you hit the ground.
Whee!
Oh. Now this is an adventure.
Yeah. Feels like Goonies, man.
Going through the mines
of
Moria.
Willy's treasure after this.
Dr. Jones.
You know, I just realized exactly what that name means now that I'm grown up and said it.
What?
I never understood what the play on One-Eyed Willy. Wow. I was a clever child, wasn't I?
The most clever. All the way down here, learned a nice job, post doctor cloak gets an extra experience, and I'm not getting any experience.
You seriously came all this way for a flat of surge?
What?
The Gorgon's Labyrinth. Do we have to die? Whee!
Huh? Yeah, no, Rage, you don't get an experience because of the end game.
Well, that's stupid.
Nope. Balanced. Your mic's a little hit and miss there.
Barry.
Oh, it's because of this phone app. Every time my screen goes black, it cuts everything out.
Well, there's an easy fix for that.
Never shut off the phone.
That's a fun
ride. Are we actually supposed to be coming this way? And it said the Gorgon's Cave, so I'm assuming so.
He's leading us to our death.
I've beaten this raid countless times. Trust me.
We're gonna become bootleg black market organs before long.
Guardian down.
Yeah, I'll be fine, and I'll be keeping Rockefeller alive for another 150 years. Okay, maybe like five.
You saw nothing.
Yeah, like, once you get this memorized, it's only like a minute or two done. We race each other.
Ow.
What's this?
Yeah!
What's this?
Here we go, boys. Are you ready?
Which way are we going? What? That way.
A loving shogun.
Points to me.
I thought somebody went off to the left, and yeah.
Getting more deep cavernous pits, ow. My favorite.
Hey.
Oh, shoot, okay.
Oh, yeah, I can do that too.
Wait.
But mine's terrible.
Well, I can. Oh, wait, hold on.
Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo.
Fallen!
Red Death and an Ascendant Shard, three Ascendant Shards.
I got four and a... Go ahead. Wait, who got Red Death?
I got the Red Death. Ferret Bomb.
Ferret, nice. That's one of my favorite guns. But it is a year one version of it because we're in year one.
Shogun, your mic.
I can't.
Essentially, Ferret, what you now have is your first exotic weapon.
Yay! Let's see what it does.
Level 4, one of the best guns.
Requires level 20. It's a pulse rifle. So I'm already using pulse rifles.
Right. Oh, yeah. Red Death has fantastic lore because it is actually not specifically banned, but strongly discouraged by the Vanguard.
What? Vanguard policy urges Guardians to destroy this weapon on site. Yeah? Each kill heals you and speeds up reloads. So why would I ever get rid of it?
It's just frowned upon, I guess.
I suppose. Hey! The Life Exotic. You have earned a trophy. And it's got a bayonet.
Yep. It doesn't really do anything.
It's a bayonet. It's got a little skull and crossbones on the reticle. That's neat.
Apparently.
Wait, did someone with a pen leave?
Pen died.
He died?
I guess he ran out of ink.
I suppose. Wait, so now what?
I don't know.
No, now what are we doing? Ferret, you lucky dog. Damn good drop. Holy crap, he's a real noob. Yeah? Yeah, that's why it's in the title. TTV J Legend. so glad for the light. Yeah. Yeah, that makes it a little bit easier to see. So, okay, hang on. Let me see if I can re-invite someone with a pen, because I'm not sure if he was leaving or... Oh, he just dropped off
Yep.
Dropped off Discord.
Oh, I was just typing it.
I don't remember what someone with a pen. Someone with a pen. Okay. He's not actually playing, so I think he may have crashed or his network may have gone down. Probably.
Very likely. I think we could...
Haha, don't be angry, bro. I'm not. If you have a second character, you can switch to it and get this chest for the next character. Alright.
Oh.
Does it sound like I'm angry? Because I'm not. I'm just wandering at this point.
Pen says apparently the internet dropped for the entire house.
We're just going to try to check on.
Did the internet drop?
Yeah, I just looked back and Penn said that it dropped for the whole house.
Ah, all right. Should we wait for him? Did he actually get the chest or?
Yeah, he got the chest.
Okay, I wasn't noticing. And somebody got a light from a prism. I'm not sure what that is.
The prism's just a mark for the Titan.
Nice.
Okay. Probably why that guy left to swap characters. No, he says some choice swear words. My internet just dropped for the whole house. Yee. I'm guessing that he got on from the from his phone. So, all right. I guess let's continue on. Can we continue on with five people? Or
yeah, we can continue on.
Let me ask him if he's coming back.
Well, this next door is a maze. We can't be spotted.
Oh. Oh.
The what?
Let me turn my stealth ability on.
There's a whole bunch of light going that way.
There's a really easy way to run it. You just gotta stick close because it's on normal or hard, whatever it's called. So there's an easy way to get through it. There's a first couple that might see you.
Yeah.
There's a something that might see you? What?
You can't be spotted in this next area.
Oh, okay. So we gotta sneak on through.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do we have the option to fight, or is it a forced stealth section? Yes, no?
No, fighting will just kill you. You could probably kill one, but with all the noise we'll make, we'll get spotted by somebody else. Guilty.
Oh, so they're, like, super overpowered for the area, even considering it's a raid?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Well, then I guess that I'm coming along with you, because someone with a pen has not responded in chat in Discord.
All right,
Dan.
I mean, he can come back at any point.
Light show.
Okay. Yeah. Well.
Actually, let me take a look at the upgrades for this thing. Details. Accurized. Ballistics, more range and impact, increased recoil, more range and impact, increased recoil. It's the same thing, except it makes it worse stability. Aggressive ballistics, more predictable recoil, enhanced impact, shorter range and more recoil. Nah. Unflinching, easier to aim under fire using this weapon, upgrade damage. Oh, I need Spirit Bloom for this. That's handy.
Yes.
Snapshot, aiming this weapon is incredibly fast. Red Death, each kill heals you and speeds up reloads. Oh, yeah. Upgrade damage and upgrade damage again. So, yeah. This thing wants lots and lots of Spirit Bloom.
Yep. That's what happens, is once you start getting into the purples and the yellows.
Where did everybody go?
I have no idea.
Down a hole.
Okay, I think I see the way now.
Yep, I was right there just so you would find it.
Yep, I just want to make sure that Sevenus also is there. All right, thank you, by the way.
If someone with a pen comes back, is he going to be near the chest, or is he going to be with us?
He should spawn somewhere near us if we keep moving forward.
He's back in Destiny, according to it. Let me re-invite him, because...
All right, yeah, just stay up there just in case, I guess.
Just because I didn't want him to get lost and
yeah,
not find his way.
That's the quote-unquote fun of raids, is they always have some sort of little gimmick in them. And like little hidey holes.
Ferret will never use a different gun again. We'll see.
Welcome back, someone with a pen.
I mean, in a sense, it's a good chance he won't ever have to.
Well, that's a kind of an OP weapon. I might have to, you know, give a second thought to if I want to use it.
I don't know why it does that, but I'm not happy with my internet service provider right now.
Are you in the raid?
I am currently rejoining my fire team, so.
All right. Okay, we'll hang on because you did get your reward out of the chest, right?
Yeah, I at least got a bitch and cloak, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you only collect that once, or is that once per run?
Once per character.
Yeah, once
per also, down. For the Red Death, I would suggest trying to bump up to the year 2 upgrade as soon as you're able to get legendary marks.
Uh-huh.
I don't know what... Okay. I'll give it a shot.
Yeah. And you should be good on the legendary marks.
I see someone with a pen dead on the map. I think that's him.
Alright, I have revive.
You're I have a no little far for us there.
This is an issue.
I'll get him.
Found Cloak of Desolation. How the heck did you get that?
Oh, yeah. That was from the chest.
But I now just gave the warning.
Cloak of Desolation? That sounds like a new item.
Can we get back over to someone with a pen or no?
Oh god, how far are you?
Oh wait, I think he's gonna be. Isn't he going to force respond?
Yeah, I don't have the Guardian down HUD overlay, so I think something may be up.
That's fine. Everybody just needs to die and we'll all bond down here.
Yeah, I was gonna say, once we get down to the next area.
Well then, yeah, let's just go to the next area and I guess get down.
Alright, I have paycheck funds to allocate, so carry on without me.
A Gorgon has found its prey.
That was me, probably, because I fell on
you. Oh no, I ran right away, because if we all wipe, we're going to spawn at the spot. If he
Needs
to spawn up top with us at the bottom, he's going to have to run this. Whatever.
The darkness consumed you. Attempt length, 939.
Attempt length, 0 minutes and 0 seconds.
Someone with the pen.
Hey. All right, we're good, no, I think.
We're all here now, it looks like.
Are we following Dan, or is he just running off?
Are you
I am following Dan.
Yeah, that glowing thing is a Gorgon. That glowing thing is a Gorgon.
It's the taken Gorgon.
I'm a little confused at where you're going now.
Bye. I don't know where Dan's going either.
Why?
Well,
I know there's a chest with energy and shards over there, but the way to go is straight ahead.
What? Time's detected, one. How did I get I didn't get detected.
When someone gets detected, everyone gets the gaze.
Hi, welcome to the stealth portion of the raid.
Yeah, apparently. Really. Who knows how to get through this thing?
Shogun.
Shogun.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna follow Shogun then.
Okay, Shogun is the leader of us not dying. At least
you can't guarantee that, though.
Go team not dying.
Alright, everybody ready? Everybody here. We need everybody here. Ready?
Everyone appears to be here?
Someone's nudging my elbow.
Somebody touched me.
Don't hesitate.
Don't hesitate. Just keep running and follow me.
I hesitated.
Trust your instincts.
Okay. Have to follow around this way.
Nope. It is coming this way. I'm gonna sit down and cry. That's what my instincts say to do.
Anyway, I'm gonna stare at this guy. I'm gonna stare into your delightful glowing visor.
Oh yeah, so I had one of those boxes on me that I forgot to open.
Ah.
I got the Cloak of Desolation.
How did that Sophia thing.
Kill it! Oh. Kill it with fire! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it!
Hooray! It wasn't me that screwed up the group.
We were hiding in a hole, and I just like...
Essentially...
You're the one that hesitated, right?
Okay.
Alright, all right, everybody get again. On Shogun.
Keep running, don't slow down unless he's...
Follow the butt towel.
Follow the butt towel.
That's what Titan marks are.
Yep.
Titans get butt towels.
Alright.
Warlocks get pacemaker wrist things. Hunters get cool capes. Therefore, hunters are the best.
Not entirely sure who saw. Wow, apparently it spotted two of us.
Okay, try it again.
Let's do the time warp again.
Totally getting a Monty Python vibe.
You jump, hey, you can't jump and you can't Gorg of the hero.
Oh, Dan solved it.
Dan's got balls.
No,
no.
We fucked up.
Fight me like a man!
You can't jump, slide, or run near Gorgons, they'll hear us. They're blind, but they'll hear you.
Yeah, Tan's just kind of doing his own thing.
Everybody keeps making noise by it, it attracts the Gorgon, so there's two people that are going off to the left instead of going to the right, and they're jumping around drawing its attention. I mean, if somebody else wants to take lead, go right ahead. If you want to go to the left, we can go to the left. I just know the easy way to, you run, wait for that one Gorgon, and then you run the whole way there.
Hesitation, just running.
Poking it.
Alright, we made it. We're good. We can just run through all this now. Good job.
That was
guys.
It?
Yep.
Yay!
That's what I mean. Once you miss that one Gorgon, we're fine, but with all the jumping and noise, they constantly hang around and then it messes up the whole pattern because they all can consistently go the same way every time. But take that extra few seconds, that's when. Now here comes the real fun part, guys. Ready to do a jumping puzzle?
Yay, jumping puzzle!
So this is the vault of glass, huh?
Yep.
As a hunter, I'm gonna say no, I am not ready for a jumping puzzle.
Oh god!
Pardon?
I think I got left behind.
Where did that block?
Guardian, I don't know what I'm doing.
Guardian down.
Alright, take two.
I hate you.
God damn it.
No.
Bye, Dan!
There, I cheated.
I cheated.
I think I got nudged off. I'm not sure.
There, I know what'll get us through this. Severe motivation. I said severe.
I have been done jumping puzzles forever. I just jumped the whole thing.
Guardian down.
Motivation. Damn it! Dick.
Time your jetpack and you can literally coast all the way over here.
Just do it.
Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow.
Did it stop? Oh, no, there it is. Oh, damn it. Apparently I ran into the side, and it just decided that I was going to do the thing.
I don't know where to go from here now.
I don't even know that it has a teleport power. Yeah, kind of.
Guardian down.
So
what if I could just make, if I could just run and jump that way?
You can.
Yeah, you probably can if you tried it right.
Guardian
down. And as a hunter, I'm forced to.
No, you can't do it from there. I'll show you where you can jump from.
As a hunter,
random leap of faith.
Wow, rude.
I was wondering who shot it.
I cheated. I just used my magic blade to dancer flying ability.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that air dash.
No, because as we all know, blade dancers can go invisible, defy gravity, it'd be awesome.
Do a flip. You can make a ferret.
Bo, get off the stage.
Oh, I thought that I'd use my second jump. Crap. I could have made it. I totally could have made that. I think I know where I need to jump from this time. I just need to get there. Oh, no, that's not gonna... I can't on this cycle.
And this second drop right here, jump from here.
Frickin' heck!
You'll make it. I'll catch you.
Oh,
what?
Destiny's fireplace.
Yay! Hi, guys!
He did the thing.
I landed over here. Money on the thing. Now, how do I get down?
Very careful.
You gotta trust yourself.
I'm gonna live under this overhang now and hope that it doesn't come down and squish me. That's fine.
Oh, jeez.
Did everybody get down okay?
I think we're all okay.
Yeah, we're fine.
Catch me.
Flip!
Guardian down.
I can't even see where I'm supposed to land.
Oh, come on!
I think I need to go back.
Down. Oh no, oh jeez, oh no, oh jeez, oh no, 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 no.
Nice save, though.
Alright, let's see if this works.
Stop it!
Guardian down.
No, you don't get to do that anymore. I get it.
Aw, the fun.
Is this how you're supposed to get here? This feels like we're cheating a little bit.
No,
I deserve this!
Later, Swaphead. Down.
Yeah, that'll make you fly.
Oh.
Oh, hey, how's it going, guys? What's up?
Guardian down.
What? No! I was doing good things. I was helping people. Bye.
See you in a few seconds.
Come on, I can make it.
Oh, jeez. I know. Oh, jeez.
I just respawned at the top.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Yeah, you don't want to force yourself to respawn.
This is crappy.
Yeah, no, I'm not respawning. I'm gonna wait my turn. Nope. Damn it.
Guardian down.
And
damn it.
Look the way this.
Nope. Damn it.
Guardian down.
Maybe if I adjust my.
Oh.
No, I don't.
No.
Oh no! Damn it!
All I did is look away to see why Discord kept freezing and I kept losing the ability to hear audio.
That's
right. And look back and says I'm dead.
I did a stupid.
I just need Benny Hill music to start playing.
Alright.
Uh-huh. Does anyone have that slow clappy mode?
No.
I do, but I'm all the way up here. Hi, guys.
Okay, I made it.
All right, cheating.
Oh, bye.
Man.
Nope.
Guardian down.
And nailed it.
Oh, nailed it. All right, so we're.
My
alarm
like
is going off. Apparently, I'm supposed to wake up and start the stream now.
Nah.
Oh, you're right on time then.
No! What? No! Oh, some of the pen revive me, please.
See in 5 seconds, Barrett.
I like watching name just go through the ground, just watching it fall.
Hey man, what happened to you? You don't look so good.
Yeah, I'm a little bit pale. Okay, good. Continuing on.
Nope.
Good save. That was a good save.
I didn't even see.
Oh, he fell off, but teleported right back on.
Alright.
Yay!
No more platforming puzzles, please, dear God.
Oh, that was only step one.
Awaken the glass throne. Great. Could we pause here for just a second, guys? I gotta go turn off my alarm.
Yeah.
Alright, be right back.
That wasn't even a hard platforming puzzle.
Bite me!
Yeah, wait, you play Orc?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm
the hydraulic pumps that kick you off of every ramp, and the jumping ship puzzle.
It's like if Satan designed his own
after killing Gorgoloth. Oh my god!
It's like Satan designed his own Takashi's Castle obstacle course. Just the things that'll knock you off, and the platforming jumping across the ships that are flying around. It took me like half an hour to get across. After everyone else got across, just because I was playing a hunter, and everyone else was like, no, I can just float across.
boy, I can't wait till level 40. Then I can have my good gear back. I can look cool.
Yeah.
Don't you patronize me with your claps. I kind of cheated and dragged out the stranger's rifle from my vault because I'm one of the few people who kept mine.
Bit. I just need a 6 more to send in energy and then I can get another upgrade to my Eidolon Alley. And then I just have to get the Crux of Crota.
I'm here for the cool looking shaders.
And once I get that Crux of Crota, I can upgrade this to its final form.
Alrighty, and I'm back. Paul Heyman, it is, my ponytail is 3 feet and I'd say 5 or 6 inches today. It changes depending on how much it grows versus how much it sheds.
Yeah, right. I definitely know that feeling.
God!
What?
The muscle flesh of my sidearm is madness.
Guardian down!
Yeah. Every time I look away, something happens.
How did you die?
We leave you alone for 5 minutes.
Also, does your helmet have a smiley face on it?
Ew.
Hold on. This is appropriate.
Alright, where is it?
Quit sleeping on the job. Get back to work.
What about smiley faces?
Your helmet looked like it had a smiley face on it. Hold still, Dan. Nope. No, it's got like a whale face on it. It's got 2 eyes up top, and it's got a glowing mouth. You're wearing a whale on your head, Dan. A whale.
All I can see is the fact that a rave threw up on them.
Alright,
let's go. Alright.
Let the adventure resume.
It's dark and scary in there.
I ain't going in there. What do you think I am, some kind of brave person?
What we have to do is when the door is open, nothing is going to move. There's going to be a gatekeeper, like one of those things, a hydra with a big giant shield. But he's only got a shield. We need to kill that gatekeeper first.
Okay,
so go for the gatekeeper.
Right, there's little gates that we have to hold open to open a portal. Once the portal opens, one of us has to go in and kill another gatekeeper to get a relic before you go blind so you can get it and cleanse yourself.
Get a relic? What?
Get a relic so we don't go blind.
Okay.
Well, the one person needs to get it. Then the second conflux needs to get open the same way. We open up a portal, somebody has to go in and kill a gatekeeper, grab the relic, and come out. During that, one of us or two of us will have to go middle to defend the conflux that'll spawn. Once the other relic comes out, we all meet in the middle, and the two relic guys will have to sit by the portals. And there's 3 waves of yellow manacles or whatever they're called to spawn out. Once they're dead, this part's over.
Okay. Fairly straightforward, at least.
Well, it's easier. I can tell you 60 times and it won't make sense to you try it, but it just gives you an idea of what you're looking at.
Yeah, let's go do it, and if we die when we die, we can come back and do it again.
Onwards to glory and stuff.
Onwards to glory and death.
Those
to glory.
Those of us who are about to die, I call this some stuff.
Wait, don't go anywhere. Stay in here. And we kill the gatekeeper from right here.
Is ready? Everyone sniping it in the face?
There's Descendant Hobgoblin. There's Gatekeeper.
Alright.
reloading.
Right in front of my rocket.
I think it's dead, isn't it?
No, it's still up there.
Oh, it just went further. Alright.
Yeah, I don't know when people get deployed back and forth.
I just got murdered.
Yeah.
Yeah, that hurt.
It's dead now. I've heard reviving you.
Show me.
Yeah. What I meant.
In 7.
Is it dead now yet?
Oh, now yeah. I'm getting experience. Okay, I see how it is.
Getting like, experience,
does
just extremely.
How to use the relic? We can all meet over on the left side in this glowing pit.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go in. You guys hold that portal. When I walk in, there's gonna be stuff behind you and to your left spawning.
Like the
cat. Oh, there's already goblins. So we just gotta make sure that the Minotaurs don't get in there.
Oh, that's right.
Praetorian.
You're dead. Alright, now we gotta go to the other side and do the exact same thing. You have to hold that portal, that complex, whatever the account is called, open. On the right side, guys.
We lost somebody.
Yeah.
I got blasted.
We need somebody to go middle to defend as well.
I can do it.
And we're back.
All right. Oh, almost walked off of it.
Middle, I'll go middle.
Next, taking control of the plane.
Not more than that. Ow.
Dead. I got one shot.
We're fine. Just leave him for now. We need to all get to the middle of the center before we die.
Okay.
So everybody come to the middle where Shogun and Dan are.
Yeah.
And just take stuff come down the stairs.
We should be able to.
Yeah, we just need to kill 3 of these yellow guys that are gonna pop their face now.
Yeah.
Yeah, once they're dead, though. Oh, he just went back into the portal. Nice job, guys.
Hi. Oh,
what's
I got
going
second.
On?
Oh, this is the actual boss.
The worst spot you can be is where you guys are. You want to come back over to the left or right where those glowing circles were? What's going to happen now is Atheon's going to appear. He's going to teleport 3 of us. 3 of us are going to be on the outside. I will try my best to tell you what circle the stand is. And if not, you're going to get teleported inside. Somebody needs to hold the relic, plenty of people, which is your L1 button, one to charge it. And you need to kill the other 2 that don't have the relic. You need to kill the Oracle or Thor. So we don't do any damage until we're out of this portal. Who got the relic? Okay.
Right. And through the supplicants. Well, apparently that's not us. Huh. We got some.
You guys need to get on the.
Wow, that just exploded.
Ah, shit!
I got one shot.
Gotta kill these guys.
What the fuck? Sorry. I just turned a corner and gone.
Yeah, in order for us to get out, we have to clear the orphans. You guys have to hold the portal open for us to come back out. And then Atheon will become weak, and we all meet in the middle and DPS as much as we can.
Okay.
Like, this is the middle.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
This is where we're going to meet with that relic. That relic will keep us protected inside of it. You cannot shoot rockets inside of it, but you need to shoot the other gun. Rockets seem to hit that relic.
Oh geez, almost just one got one popped.
No, he's really strong.
Oh dang, yeah, he does some massive damage, doesn't he? And
oh, no.
I got teleported.
So you want to shoot the relics that are gonna spawn above us. The orb. Focus on the relics, guys. The relics, or the oracles above you. Above you. Both things will kill us. I'm you do that.
Yep, working on it. I'm blind. Oh, yep. Okay. Marked by the void.
Yep, you will be. You constantly will be. I'll keep fighting.
You succumb to the oracles.
Multiple times.
And dead. Alright, yeah, I need to switch over to my sniper rifle for that one, get the extra damage. Destiny is great for its raids for the teamwork required. Yeah, I got an Oracle kill.
All about teamwork.
Swap and get more.
Yeah, the idea behind the game generally is it's supposed to have, like, friends that you pretty much start the game with, play through probably, so you're somewhat of a cohesive unit.
Yeah, that's why there's no magic.
Yep.
Teleported.
Alrighty then.
Okay, now that it becomes more clear.
You can go down the building and press the button. You got the oracles that spawn above it.
And dead.
Kill those guys at the bottom. That's the relic job. Buddy?
Yeah, I pretty much just got nuked right away.
Yeah, the guy with the relic, as soon as he grabs it, he goes down and kills the adds, and then it's a clear shot for us, and he just cleanses us when we start to go blind.
Okay, yeah, we didn't have that happen.
And just kept hitting the climb button over and over.
You have a decent light level fusion rifle, they're great for oracles. I don't really. Just have my newbie spear. Whoa! Yeah, he ain't a joke. No worries, Dan. Again, it happens, man. So are we meant to be ignoring him right now?
Oh, 100%.
Okay, I'm on the time stream. Dan has the thingy. Where the heck is that in there?
careful being on the ground, it's like pushing to blow off the side.
I'm out of ammo. My primary.
Okay, everybody meet in the middle now. Hang up my bubble now until we get our...
Time's vengeance. 17 seconds.
Over here.
We're meeting in the middle, in the bubble.
Yeah, and then we go out of the bubble to shoot Ace now, but we stay in.
Alright, we're in. It's time's vengeance 6. 2.
Okay, everybody set the bail. Everybody bail.
Oh, damn it. I just pushed off. Hey! I got back. Here's a relic.
Oh! Oh, hi!
Sorry, that was probably my fault.
Take out this last. There we go.
I got a bubble up.
Yeah, you will.
Go away.
Hi, buddy.
Starting to go blind.
Dude, thing.
So you gotta meet middle. The relic holder just holding the L1 button down.
I got
shoot them with a rocket.
No.
I got put between a rock and a hard place.
Oh. Wow, toasty. Oh, wait, I just got teleported again.
Fair with all the luck.
Well, I was about to die, so...
Didn't die, it's still there.
I'm blind.
Pretty much out of ammo.
Oh no!
Time's vengeance, going blind.
I need ammo badly.
Says,
hi guys, what's going on? Let him in.
Not much. We can end it. Got it.
I'm blind. So, blind. Completely blind. I can't see anything.
Sweet!
Shadow White!
Could
Shadow
anybody
White.
Undo my blindness?
No, we won. The relic's gone. We can't
yeah, the relic's gone. You're blind. Sorry, Ferret.
I'm so sad. I can still
forward.
See just like a little bit.
Yeah, just walk forward and kill yourself. I'll revive you when you get it.
Okay. I think I can fall. Oh, hey. There we go.
Yeah.
2, 1.
What?
Yay! I'm back. Yay! Okay, thank you. Let's see if the dude dropped anything. Well, I don't really
probably picked it up. I can finally sit on this guy's couch.
It should be in your inventory already if you got anything.
Yep.
Yeah.
Which was probably ascendant energy. And something else.
I got ascendant energy and
ooh, all white.
Eye of Atheon and I think that color thing.
I got a shader.
Yeah, the Chattel White. Wow, it makes you look like Storm.
Atheon's Epilogue, Legendary.
Not bad. That'll help you with oracles. It's like a doctor in your path. You haven't reused one of them. No, of course you haven't. It's a water hose. It just sprays.
And Chatter White. Neat. As opposed to Cirrus Minimalist. That's actually kind of cool, too. I don't know. That works.
Yeah, I mean, the white color, I like it. It makes me feel like a stormtrooper.
Now,
is that
because
you miss all your
moon,
shots?
We're set for life.
No, because I hit every shot I take.
That
unless
auto rifle
Darth
you
Vader
got
says otherwise.
Is pretty good for PvP since it's not scaled. Huh. Alright. But hey there, sugar girl.
Just everyone.
Alright, so
now what?
If we're done here, how do we leave? It's not like warping us back.
Just,
do we have to
you
go
hit
that away?
Middle button and just hold triangle to take us to orbit.
Okay, what's over here?
Curiosity's sake.
Guardian down.
There's a lot of death, it would appear.
What are we, lemmings?
Yes.
I'm only kidding. Woo!
Guardian down.
There's nothing like
hey there, Craft Commander. I'm new to the game. I have not played before.
Alright, so I think for all of us to stay together, if possible, our fire team leader needs to leave.
Okay, yeah. Well, let me. Unable to summon, go to orbit. Alright. And I forgot I was supposed to be getting super kills. So, that's another bounty.
I don't think quests or bounties work in a raid.
Fair.